cares about the only girl at lunch who doesn't like it when I look at her at all. America, I wonder who thinks about it. I bet it's cause my grandma's mind that I would date at least one person in America who seriously speaks about me. Me and Ben, when we relate weird things on the telephone, I love America. Really knows about that. Maybe your friend's ex-girlfriend who you think is hot, and it would not be weird at all. Then you recall where you're at and recognize that
you are so sick. What are you doing?
Stares at you, even though you make an effort to at least look kind of clean. America, nobody cares that I got a crush on a girl from a young adult science fiction book. I love America. What do you do when your mom sends you emails saying you should try to have a fun? America, I wonder who knows about the weekends with the Mountain Dew where movies have to pull you through. If that's not enough, you sit, think, piss in your room sink so you don't have to leave your space and see another human face. I know this might sound sick to you, but this is what some people do.
Help me! It's clean enough.
Not bad for homegrown.
It's a little bit more than that, Sonny.
Say, you must have something real special here. Gee, mister, I'll bet it's pretty quick.
You want to find out?
Well, ordinarily I jump at the opportunity. But the thing is, I'm just not in the habit of seeing the Chevy work against a two-bit piece of junk.
Let's make it 50.
Make it 3 yards, motherfucker, and we'll have an automobile race.
Hey, this guy's got 300 bucks.
Where to?
Airport Road. You can follow me.
Everybody's grooving on a Saturday night. Everybody's rocking till they feel all right. Everybody's shaking like a Saturday night. Everybody's making till they feel just right. Everybody's grooving on a Saturday night. Everybody's rocking cause they're feeling alright. Everybody's shaking like a Saturday night. Everybody's faking till you're feeling just right. Feeling just right. Feeling just right.
I'm not.